Chicago is my home, where I grew up all my life. It's a lot of gun violence and stuff, and it's not really safe to play basketball outside.
Chicago faces an epidemic of gun violence.
Deadly gun violence is surging in Chicago once again.
I don't play basketball outside because people get killed, and I don't want to be that person.
Amen. 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 Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that death. I stand the good God. Let me give you my life.
This space is actually designed for that high school, middle school elite athlete. And it's really about inspiring the next generation to go after their crazy dreams.
3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Even though the church has been made into a basketball gymnasium, it's still a church building. It's a place where people come to gather together, to share their hopes, their dreams, and who knows what kind of seeds are going to be planted in the lives of those young people when they leave from that place.
This church was important for the basketball community. Gave the kids somewhere to go throughout the summer and just not sit at home.
My end goal is to use basketball to try to get an education in college.
Let's give it up for Scott.
Let us try to reinvent and make this place be what it's meant to be. A safe place. That's what every church is supposed to be.